Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for some more Halloween. Let's go find our ghosts and the rest of the grubs. If I can manage it. There we go. We need to collect some money as well. We lost everything. Everything. Quite a lot of money, too. Ouch. This means I wasn't supposed to come over here. There we go. And down, I think. So how do I get through there? Ow! Ow! Again, ow! Ow! Yeah, I'm rushing this. I'm rushing it. Let's heal up. Down we go. Nicely done. Ow! Nice, nice, nice. Gates are open. Oh, and the traps stopped moving too. That's good. And down we go. Hello, Grubby. There we go. Well, since I'm already down here. Whoa. Might as well come down here, straight ahead, and go get the other grub. Do we get a skill here? Yeah, let's heal up real quick. Heal, heal, heal. And there we go. Enter. Okay, that's not... Definitely not what I expected. I have to go all the way back, gather some focus. There we go. but that's not gonna be enough. Definitely not gonna go down there. That should be enough for now. Life really fast. Alright, let's go across. I'm gonna enter, and now we can go down. Okay. Crystallized mound. Okay, my bad. I'm sorry. Okay, this ain't going good. Okay, now we can heal up. Over there. Could be a shortcut. Feels like a shortcut. What's down there? Okay, I see what's down there. Let's free you! What did I get? Descending Dark. Okay, I didn't even know that was here.
Nice.
And this is basically the shortcut out. Wait. Okay, I thought it felt like a wall that goes. Out. Ouchie. Alright, let's wait for them to spin back. And there we go. And now we're out, right? Indeed. Alright, so where's our point? Okay, our point is up there, which we're gonna use to quickly go the other way. Nice. As well. Up, up, up. To the bench we go. To heal we go. To heal we need. And there we go. Alright, let's check it out. Check it out. Now I can just go straight and up. Yep, straight and up. And there we go. Is this it? Yep. And we'll go here. I have to go downwards. Nice. All right, let's check the ground path. Definitely not down here. Nothing's down here. Alright. Oof, almost. No! Almost. Well, I don't think there's any. No! Ah. Oh, nice. Thank you. I don't think there's any more enemies down here, so we can go up and away. And we got the tree thing. Oh, the grub is straight ahead. Okay, so here we go through here. And nice. Grubby freed. And of course we can just go and teleport. And I think that's everything we needed in the Crystal Peak. Let's see. Yeah, I don't see anything else. Yeah, we should be good. We should be good. All we have to do now is go up one and out. Go. Out to civilization. And crystal dash all the way through. Go. And through. Just a little bit higher and I just would have crossed all of that. No, GG. What does he say? One baklava. I don't know, I heard baklava. Anything in here?
Patamas, Gio.
No, I got everything you can actually offer. So rest. Rest my little knight. Alright, so all that's left is to check the map and see where else we have to go.
Thank you.
Alright, the Howling Cliffs seem empty. This place seems empty. There's a grub in the ancient basin. Oh, and there's one in the hive, too, that we didn't see. Oh, that was it? Two grubs? That's all I'm missing? Alright, so to get to the ancient basin. Oh, there's the palace grounds tram. Nice. So that's where we're heading. Goro Horu. You guys know what this means, right? We can actually enter the White Palace. Oh no. Oh, I need to fully awaken the dream now for me to enter. Okay, okay. Alright, ancient basin. Where is the grub? Straight ahead. See, am I going the right way? Yeah, I am. Here we go. Sit at the benchy bench. There we go. All the way across. All right, let's charge them now. Haven't I gone up here? No! Oh, the ghosting is coming. Ah. And there we go. Can't go through there. And nicely done. Oh, yep. Big mistake. Crystal dash across. And rest. Our precious rest. Alright, been there, been down there, into the abyss. Cannot enter the palace grounds. So yeah, now we have to go back. Alright, let's go. I think I can go all the way through. Yep. And go. Crystal dash. Nice, thank you. Now we're gonna check the map. Where are we supposed to go? The hive. The closest one to the hive is... None, actually. I should have taken the tram. Alright, let's go back and take the tram. We do have the ticket for it. Further up. Inspect. Drop all gear. No. Definitely don't want to drop all my gear. Alright, the tram is up here. Nice. Let's rest. Yes, press the glowing button. Press the glowing button. Thank you. Well, we can't find that grub yet, apparently. I'm gonna try and go through the kingdom's edge, see if there's a breakable floor. But that's gonna be it for today's episode. As always, thank y'all for watching, and if you enjoyed the show, please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I hope to see y'all next time.